The way you led her down the garden path, just telling her what she wanted to hear, so simple.
Well, when someone is guilty, they're pretty easy to lead.
How right you are. That's why.
No, hey, come on. We need to discuss this.
No, we don't. That settlement has one objective, and that is to get my client to take responsibility in writing for the murder of Terrell Baylor.
But they dropped the wrongful death charges.
Nowhere does Goldman promise not to refile the moment after you admit professional indifference to the suspect's predicament.
I knew it. Oh, do you really think he'd still try to take me to court?
Well, this is why he wanted us to check out the offer with a microscope. He wanted us to concentrate on what was in the settlement, not on what wasn't. So, let's say you hand the document over to Goldman after you put away the mother of internet sensation Missy Michaels. He could wave this agreement around on television and say, Deputy Chief Brenda Lee Johnson has in effect taken responsibility for a murder of her own. How do you think the press would play that? Especially after you ruined Daddy Say Yes?
The Michaels are walking the press plank if anyone's interested.
Oh my God, you have to ask?
An absolutely wild ride coming to an end today with Beth Michaels being escorted away, charged with murdering her husband. But hang on, let's see if we can get a statement from that lovely little girl over there.
Will you be staying in LA to be with your mom?
Are your 15 minutes of fame finished?
What's your next project?
The album's in the works?
Missy, when's your next single coming out, Missy?
Missy, what do you have to say to all your fans?
I loved my daddy.
Oh my God.